know who put grass on my sandwich.
And my mom goes, "Hey, got you a burger."
And his name was Ernesto.
That's it.
What's going on, people? Welcome back to a brand new vlog. My cameraman is back after
wow.
God knows how long.
It's your boy.
It's your boy. Yeah, he's right there. If you want to go ahead and just turn that camera for yourself. It's glad to have him back. It's Tuesday today. There's no school, guys. So, I don't know. We're going to go fuck around. My boy got us some apple pie.
Yeah, boy.
It's like, I thought it feels hotter outside, but like, it's like 63 degrees right now. It feels hotter though.
It's just because of the lack of wind though.
Yeah, yesterday was windy. It actually felt good. This morning was not that bad. And now it's like about to be 12 o'clock. So.
It's a good boy.
Yeah. We got some apple pie. Look at that. Look at that juicy juice. Nude juice.
My juice is pretty hot.
I swear, I'm pretty sure there's a knockoff of Naked just called Nude. You know how the world works. No, that's exactly how Canada works. They're really just like us. They just do everything knockoff. That's why there's fruit spins instead of Fruit Loops.
The Naked juice reminds me of like that microwave food. Have you seen those, like the Desire microwave food ones?
Oh yeah.
Where, like, they literally have ads on Pornhub for their fucking
I know, right?
It's
oh
great.
It is just food porn and Pornhub. Just I'm gonna leave it at that.
I pressed the button. And it, oh, there you go.
What's going on, you guys? Look at he's back.
Why am I back?
Why are you wearing that jacket? It's getting warmer. I don't understand. But anyway, I'm not gonna deal with that. That's a whole personal preference.
It's because my soul is cold. Bazinga.
But yeah, it's getting nice out. Like I said, we're on our way to Mickey D's. He's gonna pick up food. We don't know what else to do today, but we're gonna figure it out. It's another day in our life.
That's how the world works.
Quarter pound.
Look at this crispy boy.
Is there no mayonnaise on your sandwich this time?
Why is there mayo on top of my sandwich? It's mayo.
They put mustard on my sandwich. They put mustard on my sandwich.
Dude, no. Your fries, not your phone.
Yeah. I thought you were taking something in my crotch, man. I'm like, no. No.
No means no.
No mayonnaise.
No. No mayonnaise. There's no... Who put grass on my sandwich? You want to take
Hold
over?
A minute. I'm the cameraman.
Exactly. Hey there.
Hello.
Did you get another burger?
Okay, so we went to McDonald's, and my mom, like, we just got back home, and my mom goes, "Hey, got you a burger." So that happened.
Wow. Yeah. That's funny. I started recording, and then you pressed the button, and then he was like, "I'm the cameraman." Remember when George took the camera that one time? You were like, "No."
It feels like 80 degrees outside.
It is
60.
That's a hot boy out there.
It is.
Not bad. So.
Yeah, it isn't terrible, but it's hot. Terrible, it's hotter than usual.
Mm-hmm. Yesterday was a better day. It was a nice breeze, and then all of a sudden it gets windy.
Oh, shit.
from that belly dragger.
No,
she doesn't want any of our shit.
She doesn't want any of our crap. She's out of here.
She's like, nah. Big plumpy kitty.
Sleeping on the couch is more worth it than watching these buffoons talk about random crap.
After that burger and a big chug jug of water, I'm good. But the day hasn't ended yet. It's like 1 o'clock, I think.
1:47.
Mm-hmm. Somewhere in the ones.
You guys want to hear a funny joke?
Mm-hmm.
Why did the bike fall over?
Why?
Because it was tired.
Hey, new guitar. You want to play something for it? That's actually really nice. Do it again.
No.
You missed it.
And because right now I went bowling like last week, so my nails are dead, so I can't play on metal string.
Oh. Mm.
So I gotta play with my nylon guitar.
He's too fucking tired to play the guitar. And I'm high on Jafar.
Let's see what's in the straw.
You gotta play on my nylon bullet.
Hey.
That's the problem, I'm still learning. And then it was,
It was back in old country. During the Great War. During the Great Civil War. My babushka went out grocery shopping.
Give me back the camera. Give me back.
Take it, cameraman. He's happy to have the camera back.
Bam, slam, it's...
God damn it, I keep on pressing the volume. Oh, there we go, restarted, cool.
Yeah. So really good. What are we gonna do? I love the Xander plays that song and I pretend like... Oh.
Ah, that tickles.
Ah.
I'm out of here.
Julian's not show.
So, Julian. What makes you sexually aroused?
Question, Julia.
My girlfriend.
What have we been up to?
Yeah.
Well, just life. Well, I guess to put it in better words, guys, what have we been up to? What have I been up to? Plans, guys. Plans, plans, plans. There's no time for talking because we're going to get bans, bans, bans. All right, your turn.
I'm fucking out of here, nigga. I'm getting a job, and that's that.
I have a job.
I still have yet to get a job.
Your eyes look fucked without glasses.
Hey, camera.
Get fucked, camera.
Get fucked. It's your turn. It's your turn. What have you been up to, George?
Putting my resume together, reading some books and shit left and right.
For the resume.
Yeah, getting a job, mostly. Nothing really special.
And getting your lungs checked, for God's sake.
No. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Where's Xander? Get in here.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey, that's a good photo right there.
I'll screenshot that off the video, send it.
Yeah.
I kind of look good without my glasses, though.
I look weird without your glasses.
Do I?
Yeah, you do.
It's just with the hat on. If you didn't have the hat on without the glasses, it would be better. See?
Yeah, without the hat, you look better.
Put the hat back on.
And
please.
Also, if he just wore, regular outfit, you're chill. No hat, no jacket,
Let me see, take the jacket off, see how you look.
No.
Ah, come on.
We're seeing shit. We're experimenting with our boy.
Oh. Yeah. We're taking care of you, mate.
You fucker.
It's fine.
Clean that shit off.
It's fine.
Be very careful. I have my glasses and my jacket.
See, that looks like a normal dandy boy.
Yeah.
I barely can't fucking see without my glasses. Hey.
It looks like a fine dandy.
It looks fine, bro.
I look like a fucking weirdo.
Looks fine, bro.
I look like a fucking pedophile.
No, you don't. You look fine.
If this saw with this on, it looks like.
Sometimes I see you while I'm on the bus coming back from school, and I'll see you on the corner going somewhere, and I'll be like, I don't got to look at the jacket. All I know is that.
I wonder what George is doing today.
No, I look at the back of your head, and I'm like, that's him.
Yeah.
I know. George.
Do we have a gay? That's a gay. How'd he get here?
That's it.
I'm gonna fuck my horse. Horse fucker.
I got horse the horses fucker. In the bag.
Horse fucking all day.
Don't, boy. Hey.
No.
My GF is gonna see that. He told me to bend over.
Love you, Bebo.
And his name was Ernesto.
Stupid. You fucking retard. Ernesto. I don't even know at this point. Huh? No.
Filthy Frank, there's a reason why your husband goes to Florida every week. It's not because of a business trip. You wonder why he posts that guy that looks like him on Facebook. That's not his friend, that's fucking Ernesto.
Try to get a nice shot, and your leg just says hi.
Hello. Hello there, friends.
Hello there, friends.
Hello.
Let me tell you a little story about how I became the fresh prince of Bel-Air.
Hello there, friends.
Whitewashed version.
Okay. I'll see you later.
Yeah.
Maybe. Where's George? Okay, so I guess I'll catch you later then.
Yeah,
all right, bro. See you?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm not gonna turn the camera because that's my house. But guys, alright. I don't know if I'll be vlogging later. Possibly, maybe.
If so, you'll see it at the later end of this.
Yeah, but if I don't end up vlogging anything for the rest of the day, we probably will, but don't forget to subscribe anyway, guys. Turn on post notifications on and see you guys.
Love you guys.
Yeah, we're yeah. Cool. And the cameraman is back.
Give.
I got the horses in the bag. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the boots, is black to match. Riding on a horse.